Hey guys, I'm gonna be singing Be Alright by Justin Bieber. This is my favorite song. I love it so much. I've been watching Justin Bieber videos, like, anyone's really. The sweetest one I've seen yet is the one of him singing to his sister, his little sister. It's his half-sister, guys. Don't, like, that's his half-sister, blah, blah, blah. He still treats her like his sister and his brother. He has a brother, too. Half-brother. And there's another one that he was calling his little sister, and he was like, "Hi, sweetie." It was just so cute. I was like, "Oh my god, so cute." Anyway, hold on. Here we go.
Across the ocean, across the sea, starting to forget the way you look at me now. Over the mountains, across the sky, need to see your face and need to look in your eyes. Through the storm and through the clouds, bumps in the road and upside down now. I know it's hard, babe, to sleep at night. Don't you worry, cause everything's gonna be alright. Be alright. Through the sorrow and the fight, don't you worry, everything's gonna be alright. Be alright. All alone in my room, waiting for your phone call to come soon. For you, oh, I walk a thousand miles, be in your arms, holding my heart, oh I. Oh, I love you. Everything's gonna be alright. Be alright. Through the long night and the bright light, don't you worry. Everything's gonna be alright. Be alright. You know that I care for you. I'll always be there for you. I'm just standing right here. I know that you want me to. Baby, we can make it through anything. Everything's gonna be alright. Be alright. Everything's gonna be alright. Be alright. Through the sorrow, the fight, don't you worry. Everything's gonna be alright.
Okay, so that's my favorite song, and I want to have little news about Justin Bieber and Silly. You know, come in. Well, she's cheating on Justin. I know that for a fact from Facebook. The paparazzi caught them. Caught this, no offense to white people, but a black, I don't know. But they've known, Justin and Selena have known him for years. She was hanging out with him. She was on his shoulders. They were at the beach. And she was on his shoulders, and they were hugging. And in one picture, I saw them laughing. So, friends don't do that much unless they want to be more than friends. Seriously. And they were hugging. I think I already said that. They were holding hands. Yeah, they were holding hands. I was like, what? Like, I knew she was going to. She went out with Nick Jonas, Taylor Lautner, and I can't think of any other people. And Justin. She cheats on every guy. And, I mean, if you were a girl, would you ever cheat on Justin Bieber? like, can you guys, like, if you are a girl, would you cheat on Justin Bieber? Seriously. Would you? I wouldn't. Because Justin's, he's my life. I look up to Justin as, like, I admire Justin so much. So much. I admire him, like, you don't know how much. I would die for Justin. Seriously. And Lily, she's going to a Justin Bieber concert, and she's not taking me, but I was going to go to one, but I don't think I am now, because my sister's moving with her mom. I'm going to go to a Justin Bieber concert so bad. Then he'll know how much of a believer I am. He doesn't even know I exist. But she's cheating on Justin. And any of you guys, if you don't believe me, go to Google and look it up. Type in, is Selena Gomez cheating on Justin Bieber? Get the information, and then look at the pictures, or look at the pictures, then get the information. I'm about to go look that up now. Thumbs in the road, and upside down. It's Selena Gomez, Alfredo, that's his name. Something like that. Alfredo. I don't know how to pronounce it, but that's how it looks like it's spelled. Alfredo. And Taylor would take off for Justin any time. Well, well, well. What do we have here? I can't believe it. I would literally kill Selena if I had a chance. Anyway. But, like I said, Taylor would take up for Justin anytime. Okay, so I'm gonna let you guys go and look at some of these pictures.